Hello listener, welcome to SolidWare MasterCAM CNC Learner. Today how to make ceramics product for melting. At first open the SolidWare software, then go to file and new, click part and click OK. Now go to front plane in sketch. Now draw the sketch. Now this line make construction. Now give the dimension 260. This line dimension 50. Okay, and this line dimension 50, and this line dimension 45. Okay, select. Now this line control this line 12, and this line control this line equal. And this line dimension 130. Okay, now they are fully defined. Now go to feature and extrude. Okay, sorry. Now this line select chain and go to sketch and mirror. About mirror this line. Okay, now go to feature and extrude. We can extrude 80. Okay, select. Now go to this plane and sketch. Go to normal tool. Draw the circle here, select, give the dimension circle 70. Okay, select midpoint. Control this point particle again. Select midpoint. Control this point horizontal. Okay. Now go to feature and extrude. I can extrude 70. Select. Now again this plane sketch. Go to normal tone, this line combined entities, and go to offset, and this line offset, we can offset 12.5. Okay, select. Now go to feature and extrude. We can extrude 8, and we can use degree 6 degree. Okay. Now go to again this plane and sketch. Go to normal tool and draw the circle here. Give the circle dimension 50. Select this line mid. Select midpoint. Control this point. Vertical. again this line select midpoint, control this point horizontal. Now go to feature and extrude cut. I can extrude through all. Okay, make our job. Now go to again this plane and sketch, go to normal tool, this line combine entities and go to offset and this line offset 9. Okay, select. Now go to feature and extrude again 8 and degree use 6. Okay, now go to right plane and go to geometric plane, and we can use 130 because there are total length 260. Okay, now go to mirror, click here and extrude. Okay, make our job. Now go to this plane height. Now go to isometric view. Now go to metal use. We can use materials, ceramics. We can check other alloy, no other materials. Other non-materials, ceramics. Okay, apply. Now we can use color ceramics. We can use this color. Okay, make our job. Thank you all, everybody. Share and like. If you have any question, you can write comment box.